enjoy coming out to your beautiful campus. We love coming to visit La Crosse. It's always been a great place for us, and it's also a great bunch of supporters and fans for Time of Grace Television. And I want to thank you for all the advocacy that you've done to help get our message out through mass media. So, you know, at the end of the church year, now in November, we have some kind of somber themes, and one of them is a wake-up call. As the days are getting short, as they're getting grayer and darker, and everything's getting colder, it's an annual wake-up call that the Lord is returning soon, and it just might be today. So being vigilant, being ready, being like bridesmaids with oil in the lamp, being vigilant because the rain is coming. First Peter uses the metaphor of a coming storm as a metaphor for being ready for Judgment Day, which will be just like the great flood, only even worse. But God rescues and lifts up his people. And we got a song using that rain metaphor to encourage you. Steady, faithful, always bringing his love and mercy into our lives.